Residents of an assisted living facility in Dickinson, Texas, were rescued Sunday after they waited patiently for help as floodwaters rose around them. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/f151blitmio/index.html single quote.